A Brazilian condom maker has launched a rather disconcerting campaign to promote their brand by sending a series of specially selected men friend requests on Facebook from their unborn sons. Oya Condoms has targeted a few hundred guys and created Facebook pages that are meant to represent their unexpected progeny, because what roving bachelor wouldn't give prophylactics a second look after coming face to face with the accidental result of too much Bacardi and Carnival? Of course, at the end of the day, this is just an advertisement, and a pretty invasive one at that. Imagine waking up to a little red one poking out of your inbox thinking it's that hot piece you chatted up the night before, only to find out that nope, it's your fake baby selling your rubbers. That right there is enough to deflate your morning wood. Who needs condoms?